into the ring.
Find out what that dinging noise is or that beeping noise is.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my gosh. Sorry, I don't have all that set up right now, but you can try to find me. I guess that's the best way to go. I have it open for four people. It's no password, Master Laser. Yeah, no password. It's just an open lobby. If you want me to make a password lobby, I can. If you want to play. Let me do it real quick. Oops. And it's tournament rules. Well, tournament rules, tournament stages, and all that. If you're fine with that. The password will be. Oops, that's not what I wanted. One, two, three, four. King of the Hill. I'm not sure what the King of the Hill rule set is, but we can do best of three or best of five or however much, it doesn't matter. We could do best of three. I like sets, so we could do best of three. How do I get the room ID? I've never done this, so I'm not too sure. How do I get the ID number?
Step into the ring.
Oh, I see it. Alright, I got it. I must have missed it the first time. I'm practicing hero right now. I see you. I'm practicing hero, but I main Ridley. Alright, we can have a best of five. Wolf is cool. I've always wanted to play him, but I kind of play way too many characters, so I don't know. I'm just trying to have fun with the game right now.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh shit. Close. Oh, I'm sorry, Freaky Dillo. Hold on, let me see. The arena code is... And the password is... 1234. Yeah, I've never played with stick jump, but what do you mean stick jump? Like tap jump or the regular jump button? That's why there's practice, you know, like in order to get used to your buttons and get used to the way the battle moves in this game, it's good to always practice. So that's why I have these open lobbies. I've been doing them on my own without streaming for like a couple weeks, and I love it. It's way better than Elite Match. Way better. You don't have to worry about your points being online or anything. Yeah. Oh, that was lucky. I did not expect to get that. That was good, man. That was good. I did not expect to get magic first. Flame, me and Master are gonna do a best of five right now. And it's 2-0 right now, so, could you, like, sit out for, like, another few matches? Hold on, Flame. Let me see. Oh no, I'm not. I didn't know you were 13, Master. Hold on. Zippy, it's JSB 71. And the password is 1234. Actually, Master. Yeah, actually, Master, you can, well, it doesn't, like, let me see. I guess we could just do King of the Hill rules right now, since more people are joining. Yeah, sorry about that. Oh my god. Oh, thank you for following, Master. I appreciate it, man. You're my first follower. I haven't been doing this too long. I've only streamed like a few times, but I appreciate it, man. Thanks. I know, that was a close fight with that Mac. I was on the edge of my seat. Lil Mac is like, I don't know. He's very hard to deal with on the ground. Very hard. That was good. Yeah, you're the first follower, Master. I appreciate it, man. Master, I'm sorry. We could do a mega stages at another point, cause I have the lobby set to random tournament legal stages, so they all have platforms except for Final Destination. But maybe another day we can, for sure. Thank you guys for joining the stream and playing with me. I appreciate it. I like to play against whoever I can. But it's cool that I can stream and do it. Oh. To your club. The player makes the character, and the character somewhat makes the player. But I think the player is like there are MKLeo, for example. I bet he could use King K. Rool and be near anybody that he played against. It's all about how much time you put into the character, also. They made that move way quicker in this game than Smash 4. That was way slower than Smash 4. Master, you're not bad at this game. You just need practice. Practice makes perfect, you know? As long as you're putting in the time with a character or with characters, you get better in no time. That's how everybody feels when they first play the game, or when they play it not so often. I play this game like every day, but I'm still like not where I want to be, but I'm getting better and better. Oh man, the nice sheep combos with some voice stuff. Oh, just get uppercutted. Button preferences, Master. It's always good to continue with it. Whatever makes you feel comfortable, basically. Even if it's to even if you want to get better without stick jump, or with stick jump, either or, it's always good to just. Stick to what's comfortable with, what you're best comfortable with. But you'll honestly get used to controls like after like not that long. kind of wanted to switch to Ridley, but yeah, button jump is good because yeah, all the pros do use it. I use it because I use a GameCube controller, so I use the. I've never had stick jump on. It always messes me up when I'm like DI'ing or something, and I end up losing a jump. Zippy, you did really good. I know you were trying to do some drag downs, but you did really good with those. I wish I knew how to do that.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, no. No. Oh, my bad. I thought I was dead from that. That was pretty funny. That was almost dead. Oh my god, that what is it? Dab? Oh my. No. Oh my. I'm choking right now very hard. All right. I think I got it. Oh my god. No! Oh my gosh. Oi. That was crazy. Oh man, that was crazy. choked. I choked hard. Almost killed myself at the end. That was good though, Freaky. That was really good. Oh my gosh. I'm playing in Japanese so I can't read. You're playing in Japanese so you can't read his down B, Zippy? Wait, what happened? Hey Master, what happened? Are you here? Oh, something's wrong with your controller. I guess try unplugging it and plugging it back up. Blow on the imports and stuff. That sucks. But Zippy, I'm probably gonna switch characters anyway from Hero. But I didn't know you were playing Japanese, my bad. No, I don't think it's the Joy-Con drift. I think he's playing with a GameCube controller. Oh, they're playing. I didn't even notice. My bad. Is there something still wrong with your controller, man?
When you go back, win. You're the champ, baby.
Okay. My bad. I'm about to change my character.
Choose your fighter. Ridley.
Thanks for following, Freaky. Okay, that's fine. I'll probably end up doing this again tomorrow. If you wanna hop back in, I'll probably end up doing it again tomorrow. But I thank you for following. I can't even watch the match because I was picking my character. Alright, thank you, man. I appreciate it. Have a good day. I wish I knew what that sound was. I wish I knew how to fix it. I might have to fix it off stream, but I'll probably will do that way later. Oops, what just happened? Oh. welcome to the stream, everyone. I'm doing open lobby, so I have a arena code, arena ID, and a password if you guys want to join.
Fix that noise finally? I think my mic is way too loud. Yeah, I did. Now I could not yell when I'm talking. I just want to make sure the mic is the volume isn't too loud on my mic, as my voice isn't coming out too loud. How do I okay, I don't know how to set up the exclamation point things. I don't know how to set up any of that. I might have to do that off stream also. I'll set it up at a different time. I just type it out as I go. I'm new to this, so don't. I don't know. I'm liking this. I'm digging this. Streaming is cool. I really like playing online with other people. Match is long. Oh my god. Can't even watch it right now. Oh, somebody won. I couldn't even watch the match because I was picking my character by the time y'all faced each other. I just got combo from one side to the other. Good. I didn't even notice you died. It's like I can't even stay on stage for more than 5 seconds. It's funny. Hey! Oh, I was like a hair off. Oi! No! Oh, almost. I think I had another jump. Maybe if I did that, I would have survived. Oh, I did not. Oh my gosh, that was really... Oh my... If you didn't SD in the beginning, you would have won. That was good, Zippy. That was really good. You're the best Sheik I've played in this game so far. I haven't played too many, but you're still the best one I've played. That was really good. I hate this thing because of the curve at the bottom or the sides. Oh my. Oh, shoot. That scared me. Oh! Oh my god! Okay. Oh my gosh, that was crazy. I did not get to expect you a spike right there. That was good, Master. Good games, man. Yeah, that's fine, Master. This is just practice, so don't beat yourself too much. Don't beat yourself up too much about it. Oi. Oops. Oh, almost. Oh, almost. Oi! I probably could have died there somewhere. Thank you. Oh my gosh. That was really good, Zippy. Good game. Hey. Sheik is hard to deal with. Hard to deal with. I'm gonna change my character again. Hold on 1 second. Got me some Pepsi.
Hi.
Yeah?
Why? Why don't you turn it off?
Hold on 1 second. What? Did I turn it off? No, I didn't. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna turn off my webcam real quick. And my mic. But I'll still be here. Alright, Sheik versus Zelda. I mean, Sheik versus Zelda. Sheik versus Link. What is my problem? My bad. I tried to drift, but it didn't work out too much. I also hate Lilat. It's a bad stage. Oh my God. Why did I do that? No! That was good. That was good. No, Master, I messed up when I said Sheik versus Zelda. I meant Sheik versus Link. That was good. That was good, Zippy. Oh my gosh. I forgot who I was playing for half the time. Then I started just doing Link stuff. I love playing Link in this game. I guess he's changing his character. Do you still want to play Zippy, or do you want me to take your turn? I guess we can play Master.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh,
oh,
no. Ooh, that was good, Master. That was really good, Master. That was good. Ooh, Cloud. I play Cloud too. Mine isn't as good as it was in Smash 4, but I'm working on it. Oh sh! Oh no! I don't know how that didn't hit him. Oh man! That Cloud is tough. Thank you. I had that crab not hit. Oi! Oh, I'm sorry, die. Ah! Oh my god. I was lucky right there, but that was good. That was good zipping. that was crazy. That was crazy.
Three, two, one.
Oh! Oh, that was unfortunate. That was good though, Master. Yeah, I know it's hard to go out like that, man. But this is what practice is for, you know. Oh man. Oh my gosh. Hi, Stan. Whoa, that was weird. Oh my gosh, Zippy. That was good. I didn't expect that. I'm switching my character.
Choose your fighter. Captain Falcon.
You good, Master? Or do you wanna take this turn or what? He might be doing something. He probably can't play right now, maybe. Okay, Master. That's fine.
Captain Falcon wins.
Well, you almost beat me. You almost beat me, Zippy, with that. Ready? Ooh, Incineroar. I play with maybe a little bit less than half the cast.
Three, two, one.
Like, casually, sort of. Oh! I shouldn't have went all the way down. That was close. I hate when I SD. It just feels so not embarrassing, but it just feels bad when I SD. I SD a lot. I try not to. I just be moving my hands too quick. Ness. Oh my. I hate that. Oh, oh man. Man. Falcon against low characters is bad. Really bad. They must switch characters again. Ready? Choose your fighter. Joker.
Oh wow.
Thanks for following, Zippy. I really want to learn drag down with Joker, but I just can't seem to get the right combination for it. Alright, I'm not gonna do that. Well, it didn't matter anyway.
Oh,
Oh my god. Hood. I don't have that set up right now, but I'll just type it in if you want to join. I probably won't be streaming too much longer. I've been streaming for about near 2 hours. I'll probably stop at 2. But, let me see. What is that? Sorry about that. I don't know how to, I'm gonna try to set that the whatever that's called, the exclamation point thing. I'm forgetting what the name is, but I'm gonna set that up after the stream. So that next stream, you can just do that and it'll pop up.
All right.
I wish I knew how to do that. I really wish. I'll probably win a lot more matches if I do it. That was good, Zippy. That was really good. I wish I knew how to do the drag down. I think I have everything else except that down with Joker. Oi. What? Oh, that confused me. I was like, where did Arson come from? Whoa! That was weird. No! Oh my gosh.
Who's next?
I ain't drifting too much. I didn't try to drift that much. Oy. Man. To do the combo, too short hop there, too short hop up there. Yeah, but how do you drag them down? Do you have to just fastball? I definitely have to like practice that a lot. I like doing stuff like that. Well, I like seeing stuff like that. I didn't even try to grab you. Yeah, I hit it, but I can never get the timing. Oh. Thank you. Whoa. Oh my god. Oi! That was good. Oh my gosh, that was good. Zippy, man, you're really, 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 really good. Like, super good. I'm surprised I didn't lose that. I'm very surprised. Because you had Arson. You had the better combos. Use Sheik. I've been wanting to use Sheik, but I'll actually do it for the combo's sake. At least for now, because yeah, I definitely need to learn that. That's very crucial to his game plan, to Joker's gameplay. Oi, that was a far reach. Oh my god. I could not tell who was who for a minute. I kill. Oh my. Reached way too far. Alright, well, that was good, man. Good Zippy. Really, really good, man. I think I'll do one more and then I'll probably end because I'm really hungry. But one more match and I will most likely stream again. Maybe if not tomorrow, then the next day. Probably maybe Tuesday. This is really good practice for me. And I like y'all. Y'all were fun to play against today. I appreciate it. I appreciate y'all joining. It's like my first successful stream. This is out of like maybe like two of them. We all gotta start somewhere. Man, that's cool. I didn't even notice I had arson. Oh! How did you not make that back? Did it for a second right there, but oh my, that scared me. I didn't try to fastball like that. Oh, yeah. Good game, Zippy. Man, that was good. Good Joker practice. Moving right along. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it for me though today. No, I don't have a. I have a Discord app, but I don't have. I don't know how to use it, but I can make one. Let me see. I have the app. I just never used it. I just don't know how to use it, I guess. Do you have a Discord? It's fine. See you next. All right, man. Good games. I'll see you next stream, man. I appreciate you coming in. Yeah, I had a lot of fun, too. I appreciate it. See you later, man.